I'm saying my truck is on sale. I cannot do it the way it's happening now. So it become less enjoyable, less profitable, less everything. And I want to concentrate more on doing like a permanent job or a bakery or whatever that I really like. I put all my savings on that, in that truck. And now I'm kind of stuck. I'm not gonna give him salary. I'm not gonna tell him, but we're not giving him salary. We're gonna cancel his visa without salary.